My name is Tu Nguyen.
My name is Tom Lee.
I'm Lotus Nguyen.
And we are Second Toastmasters.
Can you introduce about yourself?
Hello everyone, my name is Tu Nguyen and I'm 21 years old. I currently an engineering student.
Well, my name is Lotus Nguyen and I was born in Saigon, but I've been living in UK for the past 25 years.
So I'm 42 years old. I was born in Hanoi, but then I moved to Saigon about 12 years ago.
How long have you been in Taiwan Toastmasters?
It would be my 2 years Taiwan Toastmasters by the end of this month.
I've been here with Ho Chi Minh Toastmasters for 3 months. And I have been a Toastmasters in the UK in Brighton for a while, and I have a big gap.
I've been in Toastmasters about 4.5 years. So the moment that I went to school reunion in 2011. All my friends were speaking very confidently and they got a feeling for the class. But I didn't know what to say. I was so nervous. And from that moment on, I decided I had to change something about my public speaking skills. Because that's how I started to join Toastmasters.
Do you enjoy joining Toastmasters?
Yeah, I love every moment with Toastmasters.
Why?
It's not just a educational environment. It can be improved a lot for sure, but Saigon Toastmasters are also my family where I met my brother and my sister, and they helped me a lot with my personal improvement.
When I first visited Ho Chi Minh Toastmasters, I was so impressed. The atmosphere was very vibrant. People, the Toastmasters there were very proactive and very well organized, and I have to say I appreciate the teamwork and the people putting a lot of effort into the club to make it good, and I'm so happy I'm a member of this club.
What is your message to all the contestants?
Right, so I just want to say that to take on the courage and the challenge to join this contest, we are already the winner. So just keep doing our job and do with our best. And I do think that we already are winners.
Oh, I can share my secret. I love myself very much. As I said earlier, you know, we cannot love ourselves, we cannot love anyone else. For me, what you know about myself is I am full of love for life, love for the people, love for the universe. So that's why I'm out here. I'm out to Toastmaster to hone in my skills as a coach, as a teacher, a trainer, so that I can help people more effectively. So, relax. You know, we're here to enjoy one another and learn from one another. I wish you the best of luck.
Watch out for me! Well, anyway, it's good. But also we have fun and enjoy. The main thing is to enjoy ourselves. Because this day will pass. The contest will pass. But the knowledge and skill of public speaking is always with you. So enjoy every moment that you have. And do your best. Because I will be watching you.